This is Maine's total weather early on a Wednesday morning. Storm system continues to weaken overhead, and with drier air in place, look for partly sunny skies to develop today. During the afternoon, I can't rule out a passing rain or snow shower. Temperatures today climbing up close to 40. Here's the view from above. Last night's storm system continuing to gradually weaken as it slowly drifts out of the region. High pressure is going to build in behind it. So once we can get rid of the clouds, that'll mix in today, and the chance for those rain or snow showers, rest of the week is actually looking pretty good. Here's your hour by hour forecast. Sunshine mixing with clouds today. Mostly cloudy in the mountains. There'll be some snow showers here during the afternoon, and some of that activity may break off and head toward the coast. 40 in Portland, mid 30s lowest in Auburn and Augusta. Freiburg and Sanford both topping out at 38. 8-day forecast. Sunshine mixing with clouds tomorrow. We'll do it again on Friday. Our next storm system comes in late Saturday night into Sunday. Maybe a wintry mix right at the start. But for now, it looks as though we climb into the 40s with a chance of rain here on Sunday.